We need to shut it down.
Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required. Here we are, then. I'll see you inside. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on.
Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit.
Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you.
Arse.
I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire? Done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost, should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. Oh, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being called. Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their post. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I've shown you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They loose this beast! Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
Well, when you find it, do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungrateful.
Quite all right. I was much the same at your age. You'll grow out of it.
And if I do...
Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
This side of Paris. Step into Miss Gatehead's parlor. Boston Gazette humbly proposes. Mother Barnum! That's Sylvan.